I mean, we've had some, you know, we had that success at Middle, you know, the last three times we played Vanderbilt, and well, it's comfortable. I have so much respect for Vanderbilt and Bryce. And but I just think that we've talked about it since the first day I got the job, is that we're going to try to be built for toughness to win on the road in the league. And that's all we've talked about. I mean, it's just been our battle cry. It's our battle cry in Middle Tennessee. And I just think those guys have bought into pace of practice and toughness. And we weren't a, you know, we had a lot of breakdowns tonight. But I just think they've got good toughness, you know, and they feel confident they're going to come in and win tonight.